Hey man, what's happening? Man, I don't know about all that. My name's Popcorn Jones. Folks around here call me Popcorn, but my real name is Cornelius. Not rightly sure where the nickname came from, but I have been working on an invention that will be popping some corn in no time with like these little tiny waves. I plan to call it the Tiny Wave. Or maybe if that's taken, I'll call it the Microwave. I was in fact playing with it when you guys rang in and I saw your picture on the screen. No, bull! Well, sir, it's 1973 where I am. You know, when I was a Cub Scout, just like you boys are, my friends and I learned about the most important things in growing up. We learned things like first aid and safety. In fact, one of my friends fell off his bike one year, and I helped him because I knew what to do because of what I'd learned in scouting. Learned it all in scouting, don't you know? Hey, fellas, how'd you like a Nobel Prize? You like a Nobel Prize? All right. Hey, Don, why don't you get some of those numbers there? Let me have them. Yeah, you getting them? Oh, here they come, right? Like jewels from heaven they are. All right, here we go. Is there a young man out there with the number 22? Do we have a 22? All right. Try this on. It's an invention I call the light up stick. I'm pretty sure it's gonna be real popular in your time. What's that? You think I should call it the glow stick? Who said that? That's just a crazy idea.
No. Cub Scouts, you say?
I see.
You know, boys, even in the year 2290, when I'm from, boys are learning how to be leaders in scouting. Why, in my time, the president is a former Cub Scout. And in fact, the first man to walk on Venus was also a Cub Scout. It's true. I'm proud of you boys for being in Cub Scouts and learning how to help other people. Say, how would you like something from the future? Hey, you'll have to forgive me, I'm a little hard of hearing. I say, how would you like something from the future? Okay, I'll give you one of my advanced inventions. I have it right here. It's a special pastry I've designed to replace breakfast needs for all humankind. I've wrapped it in foil. All you do is open the foil and toast it. Yes? Would you like it? Okay, here it comes. Okay. Oh, hey, guys.
I bet you want to know how you did on your popcorn sale this year, don't you?
Well, you know, I can't tell you the details of how you did because I might be spoiling the future for you, but I can tell you you did a great job this year. Especially you! I think one boy even won a pony. I have someone I'd like to introduce you to, but first, I'd like to remind everybody exactly why we're selling popcorn this year. Everything that we do as a pack costs money. Food for the campouts, badges, patches, annual registration fees, and Boys Life magazine are all paid for with fundraising money. If we didn't sell popcorn, each scout would have to pay nearly $250 for us to be able to do everything that we did this last year. Also, by selling popcorn, over 70% of each sales dollar stays in scouting within our council to help all the boys in our council, just like you. So keep it up. Okay, now I want to introduce your popcorn colonel for this year, Brianna Barber. Brianna is also our pack treasurer, and she is going to tell you how to get started with your sale this year. I'll see you guys.
Okay. If you are able to sell $600 worth of popcorn, you will be able to get this Zyklon dish shooter. Take a look at this video.
It's something in the air. The incredible Zyklon Zing Ring Blaster. Load, twist, aim, and launch. Zyklon's awesome turbo lift propels the Zing Ring up to 100 feet. Now the game is on. The distance, cool catches, and Zyklon's amazing accuracy. Zyklon, the incredible Zing Ring Blaster.
All right, let's pass that door prize back to number 24. How exciting. Now, I have a few more things, so settle down. One of the things that we found at the house was a folder from 2012. I want to show you what's in here. Lots of important things. Here's your most important sheet. This is your information sheet. It has what's in your kit. It has who to call if you have questions or need more product. It tells you when you have to turn things in and about your prizes too. And speaking of money, here's your collection envelope. You have your product sheet and most important, your prize sheet. I bet you'll want to take a look at that. This year, there's a sheet in here about how to set up an online popcorn selling account and how to earn a popcorn belt loop. All of this is in your folder you will get with your kit. I think Saturday, is that right, Tom? You'll pick up your kits on Saturday and you'll have everything in here with it.
Bye. Thanks, Brianna. Listen, guys, go out there, have fun, be safe. Always go with a parent. Do your best. I'll see you next year.